Welcome back to Let's Play Endless Space 2. I'm JC Proton, and this is episode 13, I think, of... Oh, it could be 14. I'm losing count. Anyway, welcome back to this episode of Endless Space 2 Let's Play. This is my third Let's Play series. I'm playing a Horatio that's Meritocracy. So, we are still Horatio, we're gene hunters, we're constructionists, ace senators, titanium, hyperium, material expertise, luxury connoisseurs. We're vexed, gives us approval issues, especially early in the game. and we had Bastrixo citizens. We've assimilated two minor factions. Got Minds Over Matter and Space Dietitians from the Galvaran and the Harrisham. And we're trying to get a bunch of others. We've got Bastrixo over here. We've got this whole constellation over here. So that is a big opportunity here. And the best opportunity is here. Pulsos, Thinkers and Tinkers. Get a quest on them next turn. Theoretically, these ones were... I'm trying to win the faction race here. And you become their favorite so I can assimilate them. It won't let me get a quest from them. So, and yep, we're at turn 80. So next turn we have an election. This is how it's stacking up. We're going to need this much influence to influence the election. And our approval is kind of in the tank. We're going to have to take a look at this approval. We're getting kind of close to splicing over here. We could, it's a race between all of these, really, as to who's getting spliced first. Yusho and Tikkanon, I'm not as eager to splice. Their attributes are not that awesome, so, but I'd be totally cool with splicing Remnant, Amoebas, Calgaros, Galfrin, Horatio, because those are all good. All right, so. We're exploring out here. Been able to make peace, strike peace with just about everybody. Kind of bizarre. But everybody seems to go crazy for Hyperium. This game, it seems to be like everybody like totally values it a lot. And I have plenty of it. So it's like... For 3, 4, 5 Hyperium, you get peace. It's kind of crazy. So, for now, it's nice and peaceful. And I have, it's everybody except the Cravers and the Vaulters. And I haven't met the Unfallen yet. So, obviously, the Cravers, they don't understand the concept of peace. And Vaulters, we've got border friction, right? I've got an outpost here. And I have an outpost here that just became a colony right here. So, yeah. But we do, even with the Vaulters, we have... I asked them to stop attacking me, and they agreed. So, that's ticking down for however long that has left. Probably 10 or 15 turns left. And let's see, we're going to go ahead and continue. I think we just finished. Yeah, we just finished the quest with the Horatio Rebels. So all of our systems now get plus 25 industry from Museum of Manual Efforts. So that's fantastic. So you have these little starter systems that plus 25 really can make a difference, especially when you're starting out just with an outpost. Really helps. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and head out this way. My plan is I want to try to grab up a bunch of these systems that have transvine. And I've already got a bunch of systems that have blue cap. So the plan is to use blue cap and transvine, and then use blue cap, transvine, and hydromiel for the top upgrade. And hydromiel, I have deposits. There's one here, one here, one here, and one here, and one here. So I'm going to be taking those, is the plan. And there might be one here. Maybe? I don't remember. Yeah, life form 3, quite likely a hydromiel. So it looks like we are destined to be in conflict with the Vaulters. Again, just like in both of my previous Let's Plays. Alright, so we're going to do a quick... Let's see, how many do we have? 2, 3... I might just run over here and then run up here and just do it fast. I think that's what I'm going to do. Rather than throw probes out there and wait for them and come back over here and do it and then go back after the probes, I think I'm just going to go. Because I know between here and here, you're just going to have either Unfallen or Riftborn or just an open... Looks like it's an open constellation. I wonder if I can get a... I'm gonna wait until after the election to trade for more maps and stuff. Some red. That's a pretty good ship. Better than that positron. Well, I think we can win that fight. He does the best damage at short range, actually. And neither of these ships have shields. We're going to be leaning on our guns Torpedoes won't be very effective at short range. Looks like we're going to start at medium range. They have no defense against our torpedoes, though. I haven't seen him launch a torpedo yet, or a missile. There's one. Huh. A firing arc issue, huh? Good to have clicked those fast enough. That would have made that battle a lot faster. Thinking it over, I'm just having a hard time concentrating. Yanni have Jade Onyx. It's like they should be doing better. Okay, we're at 6 of 8. We'll do a quick check through here. So we're going to start over here. So we're going to do the Planet Crackers. First we do Slag and Sludge. I'm not doing that one. Yeah, I'm over here fading out, so I guess I'm just going to go ahead and pause this recording here, and we'll just pick up here next time at turn 80. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment if you wish, and yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.